How do you make a shape change over time in Adobe After Effects, let's say from a circle to a triangle? This can, in some cases, be very easy to do depending on the shapes. In this example, we have two layers with one shape in each layer, a circle and a triangle. Start by opening one layer, go to Content, Ellipse 1, Ellipse Path 1, and right-click on it. Click Convert to Bezier Path, and now do the same thing with the other layer. Now open Path 1 on the top layer and click the stopwatch next to Path to create a keyframe. Also click the stopwatch next to the other properties that will change, in this case, anchor point and position. Then click keyboard shortcut U to hide the remaining properties for now, and then do the same process with the other shape layer. Then copy the path keyframe from the shape you wanted to change to with Command or Control plus C, click the text path on the other shape, move the playhead to the right and paste with Command or Control plus V. Then with the playhead in that position, do the same thing with anchor point and position. Now, when you play it from the start, you can see that it changes from a circle to a triangle. If you like this video, feel free to subscribe, and to continue to educate yourself as a content creator, sign up for the Content Creation Productivity newsletter in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and have a nice day!